So next up, we got Jeff Gordon, two. Were you a NASCAR driver? Is that what you are? Is this the actual NASCAR driver? Oh, holy shit. And you got what? 106 platinums with 104 completed games. Maybe if you do two more, it probably matches your platinums. Hee hee hee. Anyways, what's going on with this? 100, well, come on. 175 hidden trophy. Oh my gosh, what are you doing? What are you doing? But okay, what you been playing recently? Crazy Taxi. Crazy Taxi, just Crazy Taxi. I guess you 100% it, I guess. I don't know. Maybe. All right, well, I guess it's time to check the list. How do you need one more trophy left on 3-on-3 NHL Arcade? Like, I really have to check that for some reason. And then let's see, we got some games completed like Aliens, Arcade Game Series, and Assassin's Creed, just only two, and that's it. Okay, well, maybe you should finish the other ones. Batman's okay, so that's I like this collection of Batman's right here. You just need to finish the DLC on Night and City. That'd be great. And then Origins, I guess we can check if we did the online for that. Bad Company 2, you finish that, would be great. Borderlands, same thing, but you do the second one with no DLC, so then what's going on with that? Broforce, nice. Then we got Burning Man C, you got both Burnout Paradise completed, nice. So that's cool to see that, nice. And then the Call of Duties, what you have here? So you got almost all of them except Advanced Warfare and Black Ops 3, and that's pretty good to see. At least you finally someone actually plays the DLC and everything. Shit. My god, but Advanced Warfare and Black Ops 3 is all you need left. And then I guess I don't know if you're gonna be playing the new ones, but we'll see. And then yeah, Castle Crashers, Atomic Zone, only one Crash Bandicoot, but then you finish the racing one also. So you did 100% Crazy Taxi, that's good. Dangerous Driving and then Daytona, okay. And then nothing on Dead Space. Nothing on Destiny 2, but Doom 3 of that. If you finish that, would be great. Finish all Drive Clubs, so that's good. Duke Nukem 3D, nice. Goat Simulators, you got everything done. And then God of War 1 and 2 only. Oh, Gran Turismo 5, 6. That's really good, man. That is really impressive. And then if you finish Gran Turismo Sport, great. But just God of War 1 and 2, you need to play more of those. The Grand Theft Auto, which you have. I guess we're gonna have to check the PS3 on 5 and then 4 and 5. That's good. You get the DLC. If you get San Andreas Vice City, be great. You have almost all of it completed. Of course, Hitman Go, that's the only thing you'll get. And it's Horizon, that's good. DLC. Then we got Infamous Collection. You have Missing Festival of Blood. So if you get that, you get Injustice, though, that's nice. You got the Platinum. Great. Jack and Daxter 1 and Jimmy Johnson. I look at you, your NASCAR stuff. I wonder if you have any NASCARs completed. But Jimmy Johnson is good though. Killing Floor, great DLC. Oh, Killzone 2. Damn, dude. Can you even? Well, I mean, I guess we can check if you did the online. At least. Yeah, Shadowfall and Intercept. That's good. Hopefully, you finish the DLC on the Shadowfall. Little Big Planet 1 and 3, good, just no DLC. Then 2, I don't even know if you got the DLCs or not, but maybe you should really focus on that. Madden 25, okay. Marvel Spider-Man, nothing on Medal of Honor. I mean, we can see what you did. Well, actually, yeah, let me see if you got the one trophy for that. Minecraft, oh, PS4, jeez, man. Have fun with those stupid DLC to keep adding every damn time. But Nomination Races, though, that's really nice to see. Great job on that. Mortal Kombat 1, I mean, sorry, Mortal Kombat 9 and 10, good. I mean, hopefully you get 11. Pacific Rift, oof, that's a killer right there. That's a killer. See if you even do online for that. So you got My Name is Mayo, and then okay, the NASCAR, that's what I want to see right here. Look at all this. You have 14, 15, Heat 2. Yeah, the first heat, yeah, heat one and heat two, and then you don't have three and four, so that's fine. You probably eventually play those. And then 2011 Inside Line and Unleashed. Damn, if this would be a perfect NASCAR list right here. Oh, actually, you're missing Days of Thunder. That's the one NASCAR game you're missing out of this. But then you need two, three, and four. But this is a good NASCAR set right here. I like that. I like that. As long as if you at least try to get the Need for Speeds, that'd be cool. Man, looks like a big race. Like you really like to play racing games. That's what I see from this list. Overwatch, nice DLC. Rapid 2, if you get that, that'd be great. I mean, you had the first one done, and it's good. You spend $3, that's good. Move Heroes, if you get that, that'd be great. And then Project Cars, I mean, I guess we're gonna have to check that one trophy. Ratchet and Clank's, the reboot, 1, 2, no 3. No 3, no Fall, no, you got Full Frontal Assault. What is it? No 3, that's it. Oh, Deadlock, you don't have Deadlock. Maybe you should get those. Red Dead Redemption, great. And then you got the DLC, so now you gotta finish 2. And then, oh, Resistance 2. I have to check what you need on that. Damn, dude. And then, Resogun, nice. DLC, Rocket League, got everything done, nice. You got Sega Mega Drive. Maybe I need to do that, too. I actually have it now, so I can actually do that. But nice, you got that. It's new 1 and 2. Ooh, that's good. And then 3, if you get that, that'll be great. Skylanders. Nothing on that. If you finish those, that'd be good. Sly Coopers, you have all of them. Nice, nice. Maybe stack them, I guess, if you want. Sniper Elite 3, if you finish that, would be great. And then look at the Sonics. Oh my god, this man play all the Sonics. This is finally someone actually fucking plays Sonics and completes all of them. Nice. This is really good to see right here. And then the only thing you're missing is the Vita for Transform. And maybe Team Sonic Racing. You probably played that, I don't know. But this is really good to see right here. Nice. Finally, someone actually completes Sonics. Holy shit, man. It's been a while since I actually see someone actually with Sonic games actually finishing them. Sound Shapes, nice. You got everything, the DLC. It's like, oh, so you, I guess you don't have Vita like that. So, yeah, that's kind of a kicker right there. But Split Second, nice. And then Tabletop Racing, good. No DLC. You got almost, not all Tekken. You're missing what? Maybe one more Tekken game. That's HD, Terminator HD game, The Revolution, like that. But this is a good Tekken set right here. Last of Us, nice, you got that. So try to get the remastered if you can. And definitely the DLC. I mean, I guess we can check that, yeah. Tony Hawk Pro Skater 5, if you get that, that'd be great. Even though that game's not that, even though the game's terrible, but whatever. It's whatever. Toy Story 3, if you get that, that'd be good. Twisted Metal, nice, nice. Then we got, okay, look at that, nice. Oh man, Uncharted 2 with DLC, Uncharted 3 with DLC. This is good, I like that. Really like seeing this right here. You actually finished the Uncharted stuff. Just need to finish the DLC on the PS4, which is not even that bad. And then the Uncharted 4, you'd be good. And then you're missing the Vita and I guess, what's the one, the Legacy one? I forgot what's called. Lost Legacy again. Vanquish, nice, nice, that's good. And then you got 100% on your Apocalypse, that's good. And you just finish these 4. This list is not bad, I like this list. You got a lot of racing stuff here, the NASCARs, the Sonics. You got the NASCARs, the Sonics, and then some other stuff. You're missing like one more or some stuff. If you get a Vita, that'll be good. But your first trophy is Little Big Planet, and your first platinum is Little Big Planet 2. You finished Little Big Planet, right? You did that? Yeah, you just need to do the DLCs on that now. So 3-on-3, what do you need left? Oh, play and complete a quick ring thing with 3 users on your side. I'm pretty sure you can still do this. Wait, server shutdown. Oh, just a shutdown? I didn't even know that. Well, that's new. I guess you're going to have to get this as soon as possible. Batman Arkham Asylum. I mean, Arkham Origins. Oh, you get the online. Okay. Oh, so you're good then. All right, you're fine. You're fine with that. GTA 5. This is PS3, right? Yes. Okay, I'm gonna make sure I'm actually looking. And then, do you have the one trophy? Where is it? Oh, you do have it. Alright, so you're good. You can actually complete it. Killzone 2, what do you need left on this? Do you even do it online? Nope. Nope. You messed up. That's not good. Medal of Honor. I think the only thing that matters about this game right now is probably this one. And you don't have that. So, whoops. Pacific Rift. No online, oh well. Project Cars, you have the one trophy. No, you don't. Ooh. Now, I'm seeing that slightly Mad keeps giving people chances over this, but I'm not sure if it's still attainable or not. So, if you can, you could probably try to go for this. Maybe it's not doable anymore. Let me what people are saying. Current upcoming events. I guess it's still happening. Yeah, I guess it's still happening. Yeah. I don't know, but go for that. Resistance 2. Do you have any of the online? You did. No, you didn't even do Killing Machine. Last of Us Remastered. What am I checking this for? Oh, DLC. That's right. Oh, you did the DLC. Okay. You done everything, so you need to do the online. You did all that. Okay, so you're good. So the platinum's yours now. The platinum 100% is yours. Nice. All right. So now, final results. This is a very good list. I don't know what you're hiding, but it's still good. Some unattainable games here and there, but it's still good. Just need some more ultra rares for a better score, more PSN games to play, and maybe consider getting a Vita if possible. I mean, I don't know, it's your choice. But you do have a lot of trophies, but not near me. So I can say that you are a maybe a 4.9 out of 10. I'll race you to the next review, NASCAR driver. Just get out of that pit and leave. As I say, bye.